And for Brandon today, a chance of some snow and freezing drizzle.